Hello everyone, Xeno and Zimmy here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. This time, last time we had to fight Juro, Puru, and Miliardo. This time, we don't need to worry about that. Let's launch.
It looks like the enemy is here. Let's move up carefully.
I'll cut us a way through!
Domon is advancing alone. I don't know why there's no music. I am sorry for this boring no music. I'm utterly confused and I literally don't know what to talk about with how this there's no music. I remember this having music. What's going on? But we've got to defeat Rekowa. Well, that's... Peru is heading towards Juro. We need to take up Juro now before she gets to him. Get up, Juro. There we go. There's Juro down. Juro is temporarily retreated.
Now's our chance to attack. Everyone, stay focused.
There we go. Domo's retreating to check the big tray. Enemy multi squads have suddenly appeared. Now this feels actually better. Now I don't feel on edge. Has appeared in the battle area. It was already there, but L has returned to battle. I don't feel fear. Chiraco has appeared in the sky. Juro has returned to battle. And I'm getting my butt handed to me by Chiraco. We are getting matched point by point. Sorry, Amuro, you need to hold on for a little bit longer. Chiraco's defeated. Walls down. We need to get over there quickly. Drop down. Let's go. Amuro. Push them down. Now we just gotta push him forward. Getting pushed back. Now we kick him. Gun. Jiro has surrendered. This was probably one of the most boring episodes because of how quiet everything was. It just, I don't know what happened. I wish I did, because I wish I could just replicate that. But next is, oh god, no, it's not the satellite elevator, is it? Please don't tell me it's the satellite elevator mission I'm thinking of it. Because I remember hitting Char's one, but I don't remember if this is the one I'm thinking of, but absolutely sucks. Anyways, this is Zeno and Azuma signing out.